5 home runs in his last 2.5 games now. 1 tonight, 2 yesterday, 2 the day before that. So he's looking for a third straight multi-homer game. The 1-0 pitch. And this one's driven deep left center field. Tapia going back. That ball is gone. He's done it again. Franmil Reyes has a multi-homer game for the third consecutive game. That is his 11th of the season, and the Chihuahuas now lead it 7-1. That ball went right over the 428 sign at the end of the semicircle in left center.